now District 10 Councilman Marc Whyte has been formally charged for driving while intoxicated. That comes more than 6 months after San Antonio police arrested him. Now, Whyte says that he takes responsibility for his actions, but also says that he didn't feel intoxicated when he got behind the wheel. It's unclear when he's going to be back in court.